shark begins. The cetacean assassin, the sperm whale. Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty. The world practically ran on sperm whale oil. Now we can only watch them from afar, dreaming of tapping their skulls for all that sweet spermicide. To avoid starvation, a shark must always be ready to pursue and attack.
back when he was a teenager. This museum's the first place I took him after when he got certified.
In pursuit of a dangerous shark, those closest to it prepare for the possibility that they might come home.
The university sends their students out here every summer to study the reefs. Shit. Guess we all got different ideas about summer fun, yeah?
Shark is able to escape serious injury. Port Clovis has forgotten all about its road shark, for now. It didn't take ancient sailors long to recognize that certain ocean creatures meant them harm. Chief among these was the shark. The shark hunting sector has experienced significant growth, leaving a lot of local openings for amusement ride operators. preventable attacks such as these often leave people unsettled and anxious. Ancient Greeks believed that King Poseidon ruled the waters, whereas here at Prosperity Sands, they're ruled by Luxury Leisure Group International. While fears of ecological apocalypse are valid, you should see Exico Petroleum's previous quarter's earnings. On dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's. The bull shark knows to eat right away, as hammerhead meat spoils quickly. Sperm whales can consume 3 to 3.5% of their body weight per day if they go to the Bird Dog Grill for its endless platter challenge. Shark's black alien eye is firmly fixed on her prey. Sharks are responsible for just 3% of hunter deaths. Drugs, alcohol, and poor firearms.
Y'all better believe those sewer lines need work. I've had campylobacteriosis, cryptosporidiosis, leptospirosis. Let me tell you, partner, that ain't no joke.